Now may the peace of God, which passes our human understandings, keep your heart and mine in Christ Jesus our Lord. Amen.
This is our time as a congregation to stop and pray, to lift up lives and names and needs of people everywhere, including our own. So let us pray. Loving God, we don't simply hope to know more about the work of your kingdom, but we seek to make it known here on earth. Move us toward lives that work to expand your joy, peace, and justice. May we treasure those very things that enrich your world. Lord, in your mercy. For our brothers and sisters around the world who live in constant fear of another bombing in their neighborhood, we pray that peace and reconciliation would one day be tangible for all people. Lord, in your mercy. We're grateful for the joyful noise of Jazz Sunday. Thank you for music that inspires our souls and renews our hearts. Bless those who so generously share their talents as we worship you together. Lord, in your mercy. We celebrate the gift of new life with the births of Austin Wagner and Aiden Dreyer and the baptism of Axel Skogman. Lord, love these children and guide their parents with a faith and love that will shape their own precious lives in marvelous ways. Lord, in your mercy. So many people are in pain today. Give us hearts of compassion, hands that heal, and lips that speak words of comfort and encouragement. Surround with your love all those who are sick or trying to recover. We pray especially for John Albee, Paul Bonsack, Christy Roberts, Erica Jess, Deb Lamp, Evie Worker, Ralph Gibson, Jean Schnack, and Ethel Arp. Lord, in your mercy. We give thanks for your saints whose lives on earth have now ended. Bring your peace and comfort to the family of friends of these dear ones who have died. Nancy Hoovelman, Eliza Meyer, and Charles Kretschmer. Lord, in your mercy. Into your hands, O Lord, we commend all for whom we pray, trusting in your mercy through your Son, Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. The peace of the Lord be with you always. Let us share that peace with one another.
Thanksgiving for the gift of our lives, our offering shared, and this meal we are about to receive, let us pray. O gracious Lord, receive these gifts as signs of our love for you. Use them to further purposes that make your kingdom shine, and grant us the eyesight to look beyond ourselves, so that we may always give of what we are and what we have, joyfully, thankfully, and freely, through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. The Lord be with you.
And also with you.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right to give him thanks and to praise.
Holy, holy, holy Lord, God of power and might, heaven and earth are full of your glory.
which he was betrayed, our Lord Jesus took bread, gave thanks, broke it, and gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take and eat. This is my body given for you. Do this for the remembrance of me." Again, after supper, he took the cup, gave thanks, and gave it for all to drink, saying, "This cup is the new covenant in my blood, shed for you and for all people for the forgiveness of sin. Do this for the remembrance of me." Lord, keep teaching us to pray. Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done, on earth as in heaven. Give us today our daily bread. Forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sin against us. Save us from the time of trial, and deliver us from evil. For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever. Amen. If you are hungry for the Lord, come, eat and drink, so that you may be filled. You may be seated.
Take away the sin. Lord, take my hand, lead me on, help me stand. I am tired, I am weak, I am worn. Through the storm, through the night, lead me on to the light. Take my hand, precious Lord, lead me home. When my way grows drear, precious Lord, linger near. When my life is almost gone, yeah, hear me cry, hear my call, hold my hand lest I fall. Take my hand, precious Lord, lead me home. And the night draws near, and the day is past and gone. At the river I stand, guide my feet, hold my hand, take my hand.
Together.